So first, can you please tell me, can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, hello, my name is Kayland and I'm 13 years old. And I love to study English.
Okay, very good. So first, can you tell me a little bit about viruses? What do you know about viruses?
Viruses is very small and we need to use microscope to see it. And it can go through your mouth or your nose and can make you sick.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Can you see them with your naked eyes?
What's naked?
Can you see them if you just look at them?
No, you can't.
What do you need?
It needs a microscope.
Mm-hmm. Okay, very good. Right, so first let's talk a little bit about the influenza virus specifically. Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Influenza virus is can make you high temperatures, sore throat, coughing.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what's the name of the disease that it causes? What's the name of the illness? The flu, the flu, right? How can it get into your body?
It can go through your nose or mouth.
Mm-hmm. And how can we protect ourselves from this virus?
We need to do exercises so the protecting of the body will help you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and we also need to
wear a mask.
Wash your hands, yeah? Right, now let's talk a little bit about how our bodies protect us from viruses. So what are some of the things our body can do to keep us safe?
The immune system will help you to help you protect your body, protect you of the viruses.
Mm-hmm.
And the mucus will trap the virus too.
Okay, what else do we have? So we have the mucus. What if it gets into your body? What are some other things that can help us protect us? So what's in your stomach?
Well, the acid.
Yeah, what does that do?
It will kill the virus.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what about if it gets into your bloodstream?
The cells will help you.
Yeah, with the white blood cells, yeah. Right. Okay, so let's talk a little bit about the respiratory system. What are the parts of the respiratory system?
The respiratory system is a heart.
The set of ones? The respiratory is for your breathing.
The trachea.
Yeah.
The your lungs.
Lungs.
Your nose.
Yeah. What's the muscle?
The diaphragm.
The diaphragm, yeah. Okay, now we can talk about the circulatory system. So what are the parts of the circulatory system?
Veins, capillaries, arteries, heart.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and can you tell me how do these two systems work together? So what happens?
When we breathe, inhale, exhale, the oxygen goes into your heart, and then it's the blood goes to your heart, and the arteries carries oxygen out of your body.
Yeah. And then at the end you what's the action that you do at the end when the air comes out? You exhale, yeah. Okay. Then can you tell me about your opinion about exercising and doing sports?
Exercising is very good and it will have your immune system stronger and can also make you look better. You can tell if you play basketball.
Okay, do you do any sports?
No.
Okay. Right, and then can you tell me some tips on how to stay healthy?
Some tips to stay healthy is doing exercise regularly. And you can eat healthy food and have a healthy diet.
Mm-hmm. very much. See you in the test. I'll see you in the classroom.